Happy birthday to me. Today marks another year of life. Another chapter in my journey. And I could not be more grateful for all the experiences and lessons that have come my way. Birthdays are a time for reflection, a chance to look back at the highs and lows, the triumphs and challenges, and to appreciate how far I have come. It is a moment to celebrate the person I am today, the growth I have experienced, and the dreams I have nurtured. I am surrounded by love, support, and the warmth of the people who care about me, and for that I am incredibly thankful. This day is a reminder of the importance of self-love, gratitude, and the beauty of new beginnings. With every passing year, I learn more about myself, about life, and about the things that truly matter. So today, I embrace the joy of being alive, of having the chance to chase my dreams, and of making a new memory. As I blow out my candles and make a wish, I am filled with hope and excitement for the future. Happy birthday to me, a day to celebrate the person I am. The person I am becoming. and all the possibilities that lie ahead. Here is to another year of growth, love and endless opportunities. November 14, my special day. This is a day of joy, magic and celebration, made even more remarkable by a thoughtful gift from Sheikh Hamdan's Fath. With the beautiful Dubai skyline as our backdrop, this birthday promises to be unforgettable. Under the sparkling Dubai sky, we will step into an evening filled with warmth, where the city lights seem to shine just for us, and time feels like it pauses so we can enjoy every moment. Preparations are already underway for a loyal celebration. In the heart of Dubai, a night that honors the connections we share. This special gift from Sheikh Hamdan's wife, father, is a beautiful symbol of kindness. Adding to the joy of this day, a royal feast awaits. Each dish carefully crafted to bring comfort and happiness, building flavors that add richness to this magical experience. Here is to an unforgettable 14th November. Thanks for watching.